A group of Yarra Valley school children and teachers has been forced to flee as their bus exploded into flames. The group was on a school trip when the engine caught fire near Hillsville.
They were supposed to be heading for the snow, but ended up faced with fierce flames. Their bus burning on a narrow mountain road, explosions echoing through the valley. 49 Year 3 students and 9 adults from Yarra Valley Schools were on the bus this morning when the engine compartment caught fire 10 kilometres out of Hillsville. A student raised the alarm, but the coach driver stayed calm.
Realised it was on fire, went back to the front of the bus. And just sort of gave the order for everybody to evacuate the bus.
The passengers fleeing as the bus was engulfed by flame.
The kids are all pretty good. They just all got off in a nice, quiet, orderly fashion as quick as they could.
The alternative, unthinkable.
Oh, if they couldn't get off, I would hate to imagine what it would be. Yeah, you'd be probably looking at a lot of fatalities.
As it was, the only thing lost was the students' luggage. 4 CFA fire crews responded, but there was nothing they could do to save the bus.
The students were quite happy. I think they enjoyed seeing all the fire trucks arrive and the firefight happen.
The students continued their ride on another bus. The skeleton of their original ride, valued at around $350,000, now destined for the scrap heap. Christopher Still, 10 News.